The numbers tell the offensive side of the story, but he's also very solid defensively. I mean, he'll go through the year with maybe one error, and that's about it. He's gone more than 2 years. That's a bona fide foul ball grabber stuck in the fence in the upper deck.